we have a new song, Bhangtari, from the movie Lavratri. So basically, the chords used are C major, G major, and F major. Three chords. C, G, and F. So the strumming pattern, these are the chords, three chords. The strumming pattern used in the song is down, down, up, down, up, down. Like that only, it will the whole song. The same strumming pattern will be used. Down, down, up, down, up, down. Down, down, up, down, up, down. Okay. And in one or two parts in between the song, what we are using strumming pattern? Down, up, up, down. Down, up, up, down. In two parts only. In the like chords, when we are using a chord C, we are using down, up, up, down. Down, up, up, down. And the rest of the song, we are using. Okay. So the chord progression will be shown on the screen.